Hey guys, of all the videos I filmed in 2022, this was by far the most personally impactful.
With that?